the shores of Galilee, Jesus touched the blinded eyes, and all of a sudden those who had not seen were able to see, and those who were unable to walk were now able to walk. You just can't imagine the joy, the enthusiasm would have been there. But the truth stands that the greatest of all miracles is when a lost soul that is away from God finds the person of Jesus Christ as their Savior and comes to know Him in a personal way. The greatest of all miracles. I want you to listen as Ashley sings this incredible song, The Greatest of All Miracles.
I believe there is power
there and not at least smile.
Do it again.
We know that Jesus went about it. You're analyzing the singing. Forget about analyzing the singing. Think about the message of the cross.
Amen.
And what Jesus did for you. And how that you can be saved. If you're here today and you do not know the Lord as your Savior, I'm telling you there's a way and a path for you to know Him in a personal way and make heaven your home. And I'll tell you right now, y'all are just a little bit too emotional. I'm going to tell you what it is. Listen, friend, if you don't know, let me tell you what it is. It's being filled with the Spirit of God. That's what it is. Plain.
The Lord gave us the great commandment. The great commandment is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, your mind, your soul, and to love your brother, love your neighbor as yourself. The great commission is given to us no less than 5 times in the Gospels. We have it in Matthew chapter 28, Mark chapter 16. 5 times Jesus gave us this great commission. And as our bulletin said today, it's not the great suggestion, it's the great commission. It's an imperative thing that Jesus told us, because you